I think growing up here, I had a little bit different situation than everybody else around here, because my brothers and I were homeschooled, and my parents really liked to travel, so as much as this is like a really cool place, we got to experience everything else at a young age. It was always sick to come back here still. People don't really think of Jersey as like a good surf place, but I guess now way more than in the past. Max Pond right here. Caught my first catfish right there. Max Pond. I used to like have little camp outs with my friends when we were like teenagers. We used to just come out here and drink and sneak beers and camp. The algae looks pretty cool. Not sure that worked. Come here, baby. Thanks, baby. He didn't care about us. Whatever, bro. Yeah, this is my old house. It ramps all throughout the driveway too. Like in the front we had a little spine and like a fly box. And then in the back we had a sick mini ramp. There'd be kids like all day at our house. Like it was the cool place to go hang out for a little while. Every day on the way to the beach, this would be the first barrel. Every time. Start off the frickin' sesh with a barrel. It's my family's beach house. Right in front of the inlet. Couldn't have asked for a better setup when we were grown. This is the only from right here, where this, you can't really see it, but there's a little jetty right there. From right there to that jetty, it's about a 300 yard stretch of beach is the only area in the whole entire town that you're allowed to surf. And in the summer, it's like crazy how many people are around. So it just all focuses to this one little area when people want to learn how to surf, or even when there's a swell and people just are coming here to surf, it's all smushed right here. So it gets a little bit hectic in the summer, but it's such a fun wave. So for me, like going forward, I'd like to surf as much as possible and really just focus on being creative and making shit and finding out what I really like to do other than surf. Carlson's Corner. This place is legendary too. They found the grill like a mile away. I heard from this place after Sandy, like a mile down the street, the grill from in there. It's nuts.
Professional surfer in the Northeast is a lot different than doing it anywhere else. You can definitely kind of make it last a lot longer and really be more of a big fish in a small pond, I guess. Surfing will always be there for me and my family, and it's something that's burnt into my brain. So moving forward, I really just want to surf and get barreled and work on some other cool creative shit along the way.
Hey.
Someday, that'll be me.